Welcome to Tutorials Point. In this video, we will learn about parameter request. So first we need to understand what do we mean by parameter binding. So parameter binding is passing parameters from URI to the action methods. For example, I have an URI like API/products/1, and this is a get method. And we have the parameter over here, and this particular parameter needs to be mapped to the action methods parameter. So our method will be something like get integer I, and a method will start. Okay, so this one which is there within the URL has to be binded to the integer I or the parameter of the method. If the parameter is a simple type, so what do we mean by simple type is nothing but integer, float, and so on. So these are simple types. If the parameter is a simple type, web API tries to read the parameter from the URL. So it tries to read the parameter from the URL since it is a simple type. Integer is a simple type and it tries to read the parameter from the URL. If the parameter is a complex type, means the types that we create, for example, I have a class called customer, product, and so on. So those are complex types. Web API tries to read the parameter from the request body using media type formatter. Okay, so we will see an example. For example, I have a method or action method you can think of, integer price and product P. So this is a simple type and this is a complex type. For this method, since price is a simple type, it tries to read the price value from the URL. And since product is a complex type, it tries to read the value of the product from the request body, which has been sent along with the request URL. To change this behavior, you can use from body or from URI, which basically forces the web API to read the integer, which is a simple type, from the body, and the product, which is a complex type, from the URI. Thank you.
Tutorialspoint.com. Simply easy learning.